Hi you guys, it's me Katie, and as you all know, I'm a competitive figure skater and I went to regionals this year and qualified for sectionals for the first time ever, and it was so awesome. I was so excited to finally go to sectionals. First of all, the rink was so cool. It was like a miniature arena with seats all the way around. I just loved being there in that atmosphere with those amazing athletes, and it was one of the best competitions I have ever experienced. I definitely want to talk about and make a video about my headspace during sectionals because I definitely figured something out. I kind of just relaxed myself in a way that I never have before, so I'm really excited to make that video. If you guys want to see it, let me know in the comments down below. I know you guys have been waiting and waiting for a full video of this program and my other program, which is coming next week, but I'm really excited for you guys to see it. So let's just get right into it. Here is my Junior Lady Short program at Sectionals.
Competing on behalf of the Vegas Golden Knights Center of Excellence, here is Katie Fredder.
Five.
This currently puts her into sixth place.
All right, you guys, I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up. I would really appreciate that. Stay tuned for next week because I will be uploading my full free skate program from sectionals. I'm so excited for you guys to see that as well. And if you haven't already and you would like to, please click that subscribe button down below to become a member of our big happy iKady family. For behind the scenes and to follow me on my skating journey, follow all my social medias at SK8, SKATAE for Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support. Remember, you're so, so awesome, and don't let anybody ever tell you otherwise. I love you all so, so much, and I will see you next time. Bye, my skaties. Is this normal?